So a few days after we hit the peaceful farm server, I logged back on by myself. They made a hall of shame and put our usernames in it. And for whatever reason, they seem to think that the problem is now solved. So I took that opportunity, because our plugin was still on the server, because they're stupid. And I took that opportunity, and I had a little bit of fun. So yeah.